Trips, but because the secretary is due up on the hilltop there for testimony this morning, I'm going to call on him right now without any further report on his trip.
Thank you, Mr. President. I visited
country, and I think at a great price to our country, and I hope that we can continue and restore that balance. And in the back of my mind, I can just see as that happens, the federal establishment shrinking and shrinking down to what it was really intended to be. You know, in this house, at one time, all but the first president lived here, and at one time there was a story that's told about the rooms right above us where the living quarters are, and the Teddy Roosevelt's time, this was still where all the president's staff gathered and so forth, and all the executive branch work was done, till one day Edith Kermit Roosevelt said to President Teddy Roosevelt, "You're going to have to get those people out of here if you expect me to raise seven kids." They'd have been a little crowded by now. I think the executive branch consists of about 1,700 people. And believe it or not, they are all busy all the time. Matter of fact, I go around many times at the end of the day and say, "Go home." And they seem a little reluctant to do so. But I'm delighted, and I'm not going to go on making a speech or anything. I'm going to mingle here for a few minutes and maybe somebody will put something on.